Hello guys, my name is Farid Akhman, and today we're going to play FIFA 16 Carry Mode of Real Madrid. So far this is the third episode, so if you missed the previous episode, link in the description, or you can just check out on my channel. We're going to use the two squad for the next game. This is our second league game against Real Betis. Here we go. Let's play the game. Alright. Crossbar challenge 1. This is the first debut for Lacazette, which is our new player for Real.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this. And today it's Real Madrid will play Real Betis.
For nice pass. Nice pass on your debut. Deep.
Their intentions this season. I think those intentions are going to be good. They're going to be strong, and they really should be up there.
Oh, come on.
Against the team that had a wonderful campaign last season, getting promotion. This won't be easy though. Away from home, in a high division, we'll learn a little bit more about them, I think, at the end of the game.
We're going to win. I promise. I hate when they did that. They just fuck you. We're gonna get their goalkeeper. Your goalkeeper gonna pass it to you. Nacho. It's not Nacho that you think. So far I lost one in friendly because I've got 3 red cards in the last episode. Unexpectable because the ref gives 3 penalties. So the penalties are causes off from the red card. I'm trying to speak while focus. You can't focus. You can't speak while focus. That's why.
Madrid looking good with this attack.
Not offside, come on. Damn, Lacazette looks very good. And we all shit.
Interesting transfer, isn't it, to bring him here? I think he's done okay early on here. Maybe played safe.
He didn't do shit. He did fall. Don't you love the new players just do fall more than you do? Love me like you do, love me like you do. Oh shit. Not today, bitch. Come on, Lacazette. What the hell? Come on. That was 9 years ago. Damn, that pass from the Nilla. Oh shit. What a shit ball. Shit ball, like, it sounds a bit weird, but good enough, I guess. Sherry Chef, come on, man. You're the future. Is that Varane? Yes. Get back to your position, Varane. Injured. Come on, ref. He's not injured. Pretending. Son of a bitch, you cannot lie to me. Come on, Danilo. Pass it. Are you serious? On the gate. Come on. Arbeloa, Karan, Kovacic. Ah, Kovacic. Modric wannabe. Oh, fantastic ball from Lacazette. I don't know how to pronounce his name, but he's going to take this shit.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
So far, near now. What a bad fucking way to start a video.
You never know, that's the thing about live football.
Live football.
He's coming on now, and the supporters welcome him to see this debut, even though it is from the bench. Yeah.
It's okay. It's the debut from the bench, like Ronaldo and Messi start from the bench. Stupid Lacazette. I often say my strikers are really bad, but they aren't that bad. Lacazette, just get your fucking shit. Stick your dick together. I mean, yeah. Let's go. Cheryshev! Oh my goodness, that would have been a goal.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain. Well, coming up, of course, on EA Sports, we present the La Liga fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing Espanyol away from home.
Lacazette! Come on, let's go.
It is his debut. What do you think on the move and how he's doing? Well, I thought he was a...
Varane, come on, man, you're tall enough. Yes, first goal, Beckers, he scored, Marisco, Palatisco, Norico. I just YOLO that shit. He's injured, come on ref. His ball is just broke. He cannot. Okay, whatever. Kipu, take it and just stop the run. Lacazette.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
No
shots at
all so far for Betis. Well, you get the feeling we could be here till midnight,
but still wouldn't
see a shot.
For
real? Oh, that's a nice heel.
Ref. So a throw for Real Madrid, and the position's a good one. Now we're going to have an alteration.
We're going to put Hesse in the middle. Oh shit. We're gonna put Hesse here. Cause YOLO. The other is gonna stay in position, just Hesse gonna be in midfielder. Cause why not? I'll left this Hesse in the middle.
As for Real Betis' next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're
playing Real Sociedad in the next match.
Oh god. Lord Abloh always there.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes.
Don't fuck this up.
Lacazette.
Ref. Come on, man. Can I? I cannot. Let's go, it is. Almost there, but not even close.
He wasn't.
Tarek. Best name ever.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and
They look pretty secure with this lead at the...
Oh shit. It's okay, it doesn't matter who gets the yellow or red, but as long as he can play for Real.
Play to Van de Vaart.
Oh my goodness. Vasquez. Come on! You didn't run full speed at school, bro. You just like ran the same. I got no problem about running
his
own.
Sick
Drake. #Drake. 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 With Drake.
So frustrating for them. They're on the attack. They can't break through.
I feel bad because they don't really attack him, but they really, really want to attack him. Get it?
Well, he would have made the chance with that.
Come
pass.
On. Blew the whistle.
This vital stage.
I don't want to fuck this up. Like, for real. We had to win now. Just blew.
Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe.
Oh, thank you. Westerman. So far, we did well.
Magnificent work at the back. The attack is...
Shot doesn't lie, this course. In real life, they won 5-0. But fuck it. We can do better than they, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on.
La Liga. Real Madrid 1, Real Betis 0.
Alright, let's see our report on Munir. Yes, thank you. I hope you guys thinking about that shit too. Danilo, 2 weeks. Alright, we have Lord Abloa back. I'm a bit interested with Munir, so we're going to sign him at least. Or maybe loan. I want to loan him. Loan him for a season. Full season. $1 million. Hey, I don't know what the fuck is the future for me, but is it meant to be like how much I'll pay for him? Come on. $5 million. Loan. Come on, just a loan. I just want someone to replace Bale instead of Lacazette, because Lacazette is not really, really, really satisfied me. It's okay. Let's just skip this shit on. We only get 28 minutes, like, fuck's sake. There's nothing, come on. Okay, that's it for the first transfer window of this video. I mean, episode, or whatever I mean. Office should have been nothing. Daniel is back, so we're going to use the first squad, which is the legendary, against Espanyol, which is Ronaldo scores 5 against them. Apparently. First away kit! I love it. Even though it's like pajamas or something.
Ibrahimovic, son of a bitch.
You cannot lie to me, man. Come on, man. Okay, fuck it, let's start it now.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Espanyol in this match today, and they play Real Madrid.
Chance
to watch Real Madrid.
Well, this team has started like champions, haven't they? We all expected them to be at the end of it. Come 2 weeks out of two.
But shit, you don't do that shit.
The rest of the teams in this division.
He shoots very slow. That's the one of the reasons I keep failing. May
he's
not only him.
Clever reading of the game.
Ronaldo!
Getting possession back for his
wow.
Team. Now a throw in. Take it quickly. Victor Sanchez. Papa Kouli Diop.
Navas. Oh shit.
Gareth Bale.
Yeah, Bale.
Espanyol.
Ref.
Got possession back.
Oh. Ah, you, Ibra.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Oh, Ibrahimovic!
And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Oh my goodness, Ibrahimovic is a good signing.
So the first goal is 1-0.
His only shine is everywhere. Oh, Bale. Don't you love when Bale run? Maybe not for Barca fans.
Oh,
Hannes Rodriguez. I love him. He's really effective on
the
attack.
Sustain the pressure, but it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment. Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work.
Oh my
real
God.
Good contact
Rodriguez.
Between these two as they jostle for possession. But he's shut off now. And the goalkeeper plumps to make the save.
Oh, yes.
Referee's given a corner.
James Rodriguez, Edwin Tony Cruz. I really want to try the no-touch dribbling, but it seems stupid. Like, what the fuck are you doing in there? It's like, wiggle.
Able to make a good interception.
Like, you wiggle some ass.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Rodriguez!
It's a goal!
Yes. James Rodriguez, the two score for so far. Seems Espanyol is nothing. Espanyol or Espanyol? Oh, ref. Ref, you motherfucker. Wait, I don't really see Ronaldo's action in the Espanyol game. Oh, shite. I bet Ronaldo wants to go out that bad.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's a very good individual. Cristiano Ronaldo's away here, past his marker.
Ronaldo's big ass body doesn't.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Rodriguez.
Zlatan! Almost there! Oh yeah! You should be sure, I promise. And around 4 minutes more or less. We'll never know. If I got goals more. Not girls, goals. G-O-L-A-G-O-L-A.
Back to him again. Gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Javi Lopez. Rodriguez.
I'm a little confused with the gist. I can't really slide because the game is like pass nowadays. You just cannot slide, or you just have to receive it.
It's been a good watch so far. Real Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo!
He do shit and you just say, Ronaldo!
Here is Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo! And it's in!
Finally, Ronaldo scores. Seriously, these scores have been for fun.
As Mantis reflected in the scoreline.
It's like Porto, to be honest. Okay. I should have found out. Pass. High. Let's play real life Ronaldo. Oh, I thought. Oh, I didn't see Marcelo. Even though he's just near as fuck. Oh god, I hate tiki taka shit. That is my biggest weakness. I will be lost time. Oh god, I should have. Oh. At least we get the ball back. I'm trying for Real.
Manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
Bale! Oh my goodness. Gareth Bale. I mean Harry Bale. Why would I miss that? Harry Bale. Why not why I call him Harry Bale? Watch the previous episode. Link in the description.
Taking the heat out at the moment, the
ball back to the goalkeeper, Sergio Ramos. Ref. Son of a ref. Hello. Welcome to
YouTube. Papa Coolidge.
Gareth Bale. She just that fuck it. There you go.
Alvaro Gonzalez.
Oopsie, almost there. Sonny Cruz.
They've lost the ball. And Ronaldo.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's not caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner kick coming up.
Alvaro Mart. Perfect name.
Change the tactics as well as the players with
Bale.
The movement from the bench.
Not even Bale can do it.
And Ronaldo.
Goes for goal!
Oh my goodness. Bale.
They've got it away from the danger. Their corner.
Pepe! Come on, man. The coffee shop. Oopsie. Oh god,
I look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
The defender done
class.
It's my defense. I mean his it. I don't know.
Marcelo.
Computer sex. I don't know. What would you pass? Him. Movic. Ha! Jokes. Ref. Come on, man. If the PC can do it, I can do it. I can do it. No one feeling.
Tackle here.
Oh, it's my ball. Dun, dun.
Gareth Bale.
He's old kick, man.
Wake up, motherfucker!
Yup. It's okay. They are going to lose. Okay, thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more of this kind of video, please leave a like and subscribe. See you in the next episode. If you want to see the league table, see you in the next episode too. Love you guys, and goodbye for now.